Good morning, everybody. It is show day. And yes, I just got through getting my hair and makeup done. So now it's time to get tanned for the second time, get my second coat, and get oiled up and just get ready for this special moment that I've been waiting for, that I've been working hard for. Here it goes. Y'all stay tuned.
Hey, we coming to you live, so take a seat. The tips we bring, it provides the heat. Stay long enough, you'll get on board. So ride the wave until you reach the shore.
You gotta ride the wave, you gotta reach the shore. With the real moment fit, you gotta know, you gotta do what it takes. It's the only fit show, yo.
My lover.
Do
4 ounces of chicken and 1 tablespoon of almond butter. So that almond butter was heaven to me because I have not had almond butter in a long time. It's just like peanut butter. And that's the thing. I don't think I'm ever going back to peanut butter because the almond butter is just as good and it's healthy. So I'm happy because my coach said that I get to have a burger, no bun, nothing else, and then 15 to 20 fries. That's what I get to have. So I'm so excited. We're about to pull up right now and get it. It's important that you do right before you go back to the show because you don't want to look bloated or look messed up just because you did the first half of the show, because anything could change. So stay tuned, you guys. Say hi, Stella. Say hi. All right.
Hey, everybody. How y'all doing? Y'all congratulate Joy for taking this journey. And it was a great journey. She's doing good. She's using this as a tool to stay healthy.
Yep.
It's all about staying healthy.
The inside.
So she just needed a motivation, which was this show and doing prep and to learn how to diet, to learn what she can eat, what she can't eat, what bloats her, what makes her tired. Like, going through this really makes you get in touch with your body. So
that's a whole nother video we're about to do. I look at food differently. I look at how I used to eat differently in so many ways. So this experience has been amazing, but I'm about to go back inside. I just got a touch up. My makeup, just got my hair redone, got my tan. Going back inside because it's kind of, well, it feels good. The breeze is nice.
Yeah, it feels good. It feels good. So, yeah, I definitely am happy with her progress and her growth in this thing. Because it definitely is not for everybody competing, but being healthy can be.
Yeah.
Yeah, so y'all take it easy.
Next, please welcome 73, Joy Boldly. Thank you.